Hello and welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to more of a biotic factor. Shit, how did I get over here again? Last time, I wanted to see if I could come back here after leaving. And the answer is yes. Yes, I can. So we're going to go back, yep, here I was. Okay. I need one more... Jeez, those guys are spooky. I need one more of these things. Kinda wanna look in the library, though. Like, how do I get into the supply room? Do you think he can see me? Yep. No, thank you. Do you think he can get through that? Oh, hell no! Oh, not my favorite. Not my favorite. Wonder if I can juke him. It's the only way! Ah, shit! You're right! Oh, holy shit. Okay. Oh. Okay. That is so lame. I think he's going back into his sleep state. Shit. Am I radiated a bunch? Okay, not a big deal. Yeah, just need a homeboy to piss off. Then I'm gonna try that door over there. No, thank you. Son of a. I should probably put that there. Still a pissy? I don't want to deal with giant angry monster. I have a feeling if he catches me, he's gonna eat me. Alright, this is how it's gonna have to be done. Over here, big boy. Oh yes, you're so scary, yes. I'm over here. Ugh. Can I poke him? Well, it said I can't kill him with normal weapons. Son of a bitch! I don't like it. It's locked, isn't it? Oh, thank God. God, Lord, he coming. He wants to do something to me. Something not sexy. Hello? Oh! That's awful. I don't like that. Those are spooky, guys. Requires that. You know, I mean, I'm just gonna keep, like, taking all the stuff from here. Ooh, tomato. Consumable. Give me peace. Ooh, a bathroom. Well, if I don't need to use these, all of these power supplies, I'm gonna make a gun out of one of them. Cause I want a gun. Huh! I don't like this. Looks like they can get in here. Oh, spooky. Can't be perfectly certain. Localized flat hill. Seems like any patterns. Blah blah blah. Cleanup request. Very concerned. Dispatch. I don't like community. Hygiene. Blah blah blah. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Things I can steal. Oh, big and spooky went away. Thank God. Give me all of that. Well, the good news is, I can definitely just come back into this portal when I need it. What is this? Which means I can come back here and strip all natural resources from this area.
Dr. Mance reporting. On the advice of Keystone, Gate has established a facility here in Flatton. We judge it unwise to advertise our activities, so for the time being our presence is, necessarily clandestine, if not a bit syrupy.
Syrupy.
The location was selected for the convergence of certain geomagnetic forces that amplify the power of our perforation equipment. We stand poised on the brink of an entirely new technology. I'm convinced of it.
Yeah, you know, never had any scientists have a... Oh, shit. Going for it. Fuck you! Oh, sweet Jesus. Ah, shit! He's so fast! Them big ass legs! Shit! Yeah. Ooh, sick juke. Fuck out of here. Ugh. Horrible. Go away, please. Go away. Go away. Come on. Bend down here and try to grab me, stupid. Yes, 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 yes. Go, 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 go. Okay. Okay. You know, we're just kind of going with it.
This is Dr. Derek Mance. I'm pleased to confirm the first Flat Hill perforation was a success, although the geomagnetic convergence was stronger than we anticipated, allowing an entity to pass across IS-064.
Oh no.
Perhaps the largest we've yet logged in our immurement registry. Indeed. The events here in Flat Hill have advanced our understanding of perforation by orders of magnitude. I regret the contamination and consequent, closure of the township, but I am more confident than ever in Gate's ability to develop a functional portal network.
Oh, I see where I gotta go.
What we learn here will alter the history of our species. Maybe we can finally stop flying economy.
Yeah. That's a good way to put it. Flying economy. Alright, so all those doors are locked for sure, but we just need to do a little platforming over these server stacks. Maybe, maybe. Ooh. Oh! Worth it! Fuck you! Oh! Right! A little taller than I thought! Wood and cloth. What else we got? Ooh, wood and cloth! My favorite! Mm. Oh, hello. Boink! shit, here we go. Fucking Gordon Freeman! Oh! Eh?
Where did it put me? Where am I?
I am in new place. Oh, wait. No, I'm not. I've been there. Alright, I'm gonna do that just so we have the option. Oh, what's up, fellas? I'm gonna take this shit, because you guys definitely don't need any of that. I'm gonna have a little lie down. Now I'm gonna have a fucking lie down. There we go. We made it through the night.
That, I'm 83% sure we're doomed.
You'll have to forgive my colleague, Abe.
He's a bit of a wuss.
He's had a bit of a shock.
Oh.
We tried to get out through Flat Hill, and, well, some people died.
What?
Then, some genius deactivated the composer containment system.
Wow.
So, clearly, we need to find another exit out of here. And that's looking like Manufacturing West.
No.
I don't exactly enjoy the idea, but our options are limited.
You fucking guys get out through here, you fucking idiots. Oh, I'll be taking that. What about you?
Janet, what are we going to do?
We're going to head through manufacturing, then take the surface tunnel out of here. When you're ready, Abe. So, just try to calm down.
Yeah, calm the fuck down, Abe. Get a hold of yourself, Abe! Stop freaking out!
Manufacturing? It's huge.
Thank you for noticing,
we'll
Abe.
We'll never make it.
I told you.
Wait
it's
a damn
get
second.
Worse before it gets better.
What do you reckon? Like one of these? Nope. Prick! I will be taking that. And that. And those. Oh, hey. What happens if I package you? I wonder if the water comes with it, because that would be incredibly helpful. No, get up. Psyching all these fucking cloth scrap, mate. Fuck, psych. Well. Oh, shit. Can he see me through the glass, or is he an idiot? Oh, he just turned right at me. Oh my god, I hope I don't get attacked! I feel like the sound of that needs to have like a greater effect. Dodge. Yeah, you fucking think so? Ooh, you failed. Give me your heart.
Use a drink.
A drinky drink? Let's charge that there. Let's use that. Alright, we're making headway. We're making headway, gang. Jeez. Give me that. Alright, light's a little charged up. It's nice. It's unusual. I don't have to really worry about the potatoes. They're not, like, a real threat.
Oh, I don't feel right at all.
Oh, no. Radiation sickness. I should probably eat one of these, right? Ah, shite! Ah, you prick! Whatever, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Stupid potatoes. I mean, fucking come on then. Ooh, got you in the air, didn't I, you little shite? Eh. I don't like how they just, like, attack the shit you put down. Like, they don't know. They don't know it's mine. How will they know? And boop. Living in the lap of luxury, baby. Bow. How my tomats doing? They are gonna need water soon.
While resting in any form helps to promote.
Luckily, I have an infinite supply of water because I was smart enough to make my base near some water. boop, and then give me this and do it there. Eat some damn peas. Have a little drink. Gulp. Well, that's good. That's some good water. Can I repair this? Nope, don't have the shite. Ooh, but deploy the office desk-a-roni so we can make a stronger barricade. Oh, that kind of reminds me. What do I need to build? What do I need to build that chopper? So I need a battery and some pipes. One of each. Easy peasy, baby! Q. Need you. 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 And a fan. I need you, and I need you.
I perceive a distinct lack of snacks.
My snacks! Come on, I know you want to be done cooking. That's my man, right there, baby! And then we stay fed on the hearts of our enemies. Get a big fat boost from that. Oh ho ho ho! Alright, craft one of those. Boop. Go to here. I need metal and pipe. Which is cool because I've got metal and pipe. Pipe! And metal. Yields. Bingo bango, ready to tango. Alright, come on. I need you to cook. Sir! Sir! Please? Please cook, please cook, please, 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 please. See, I'm pretty sure. Do I have text crap on me? Come on now! Oh, nice. You go there, you go there, you go here. I'm pretty sure I only need one. Pretty sure I only need one of those. Oh, right. Fucking. Boop. Ugh. You know, it's good to get things rolling while you're doing other things, you know? I love the idea of me using pool water for me and for my plants.
Ugh. I feel suboptimal. I need tech scrap.
Also, do I have any more iodine? Does that get rid of reduces incoming radiation? Well, hopefully, you know, that helps, too.
There must be water here somewhere.
How about some of that? Yeah. Yeah. What do you think? Yeah. That's right. Alright, tech scrap. Tech scrap. Alright, so I think this would be a good spot to put it. Because then I can just come back here. And bingo! Alright, so you connect. Up, 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 up. Boop. Bop. Mop, and then mop.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Opa.
Can I put that on the wall? No, I cannot. Well, you know, I mean, not a big deal. I said...
Yes. Yes. I become more powerful with each passing hour.
That should be fun. Oh. Detour, the game. Alright, let's eat another heart. Oh! Consume one of these. Gulp. Did I just get teleported? I did. I got teleported. Yes. Yes! I am a man! I have created traps! Alright, donde está la pistola? Need some fucking staplers as a trigger mechanism there. Oh, that glass is broken too? Shit. Alright, I know I got some damn stapler around here. Eh. You know, getting into my base is slightly slower, but you know what that's gonna be? Amazing. Craft gun. Bam! Now, donde está la goddang ammo for this bastard? Alright, I can just go here. Boop. Paper, scrap, and screws. Okay, well, I can come down here and I'm gonna take that. Those in there. Let's drop that stuff. Paper, scrap, and screws. Let's take those. Pop that in there. And we can break down the books for a ton of paper resources. Eh. Boo. Breakdown book. Breakdown. 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 What am I gonna break down for screws? Let's go. Ooh, guess who's armed and dangerous now with my tiny gun? Alright, I got 11 shots. Not too bad, not too bad. Kinda wanna make a few more here. Yes! Heh! I said, heh! Yes! Gun! Oh, it's got a little laser. Boop. Yes. Yeah, this game's pretty dang sweet. I'm having a good time with it. Alright, so... before... I end here... I've got to go to the manufacturing place, right? The hell do I look at my maps? Maps. It's not really a map here. Soup. Damn it! Actually, let's go repair. Repair. Groovy. Pretty sure it was this way? What time is it? Okay, we got time. Pretty sure it was this way. Piss off! Yes, yes it was. Gotta be careful though, cause those shitty little dogs might be over here. Ow! Fucking turner! Oh, hello. Oh, guess who's coming back to my base? Oh. Hmm. Maybe I keep that one there. Boop 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 doop boop 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 boop. Ooh, very nice. Ooh, very nice. Interesting. This might be a better place for my base. As soon as I can open up that. Yeah, this is actually pretty nice in here. I don't have my pool though, which I don't like. And there's a person in here again. Hello.
Do you have any idea what's going on?
Hey, don't.
Have you only got blue cleanance too?
Oh, that's where I need to go.
Since those goons attacked that poor technician down there.
Peel.
Is he even still breathing? I can't bear to look. Something's happened to the perforation system. The portals have gone haywire, but that shouldn't be able to happen. I wish I knew what was happening in labs right now.
Oh, don't worry. No danger. I'll take care of it, you wee funny. I'll take care of all the wee bodies for ya, ya fuck. What the fuck? That's right. Gun. Real gun. Opa. Security pistol with a flashlight? That's what FL means. Opa. Okay. I have a gun now. Like an actual gun. Right after I made a gun. My life is weird. Let's put you there. Let's put the knife there. I have a little drink of water. Guess who's gonna be the first victim of this gun? Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god. My wiggling. Okay. Oh, it takes a second to charge. This is all a good experience. What about the regular gun? How good are we on this? Ah. I'm a scientist, not a gunslinger. I like how he reloads it all like goofy. Ooh. Welcome to America, bitch. Alright, so makeshift gun is not as good as actual. Ah! Oh my god. Oh no. Ooh, them booty cheeks. Oh. Yes. Give me. Where does this go? Hello. Oh. A little sneaker it. You can make bases kind of anywhere, huh? That's neat. You prick, I see you down there. Take all. Guess what? Take all. Why is this here? Please don't break. Yes. All right, back to base. Yep. Hoppa. Alright, boys. We are doing a lot of better work now. I'm gonna put that there as a warning. Alright. Well, this is a good spot, I think, to end the episode. We're doing phenomenal work. Phenomenal work here. This is the true science. The friends we made along the way. Like my friend Makeshift Electric, or what can I think of it? Magnetic gun. A rail gun, I don't know. And Glock. Oh, that's right. I wanted to see what this would be. Is it a flashlight, duct tape, and a gun? No, that'd be crazy. What? Guess who's got extra flashlights? That's right, this scientist. This scientist has extra everything. Because before I was science, I was gunman. And also loot goblin. Ooh, look at that sick sideways crouch. I am going to put a flashlight on my gun before I end it. Boom! Whoop-a! Wonder if it's F for light. No? Oh, why does it turn blue? Oh, okay. What about T? No. L? No. Oh, middle mouse, my man. Okay, well, that's awesome. Okay, I will end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. To my subscribers, thanks for watching me build up my science den. And as usual, I will catch you in that next episode. Peace out.